our trip. Our first day in the parks this morning.
But we gotta book it a little bit because we're using Genie Plus today. Look at that house. Oh my god. So yeah, let's see how Dumbo goes. I have a feeling Ben's gonna want to play in the play area.
Yeah, she just tried it.
So no way. See. And I missed it.
Normally, no.
And what did we get?
A giant Mickey-shaped chocolate chip cookie covered in chocolate. Super healthy, of course.
Good job.
gotta eat some food at the hotel. Go to Epcot.
Sounds like a plan. But first, the bus. We wound up using the Pop Century bus because it was way closer in the lineup of buses, and it was
welcome
only there.
Aboard the Disney Skyliner so at Disney's
that.
Pop Century Resort
Pop.
And Disney's Art of Animation
Rested
Resort.
A little bit, and now
we are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Disney's
Epcot.
Hollywood Studios
and
Epcot International Gateway.
Diapers that were delivered.
Yes, we also ordered diapers because our Instacart guy.
We are now gliding over Hourglass Lake.
Didn't get any
diapers
for us.
Please sit back,
like
relax,
yeah,
and enjoy the
it's
most magical
anyway,
flight on Earth.
So we got the diapers now, which is good. So we are not in like a threat level of Julie running out of diapers anytime soon. And yeah, so we're doing Epcot tonight, and I think Julie's pretty. You know, as excited as she's going to be about it, she definitely likes the Skyliner, and Ben's up front. I think he's really excited to do Epcot too. Are you excited for Epcot?
Yeah, I'm excited to find a cliff that I designed, and the big Skyliner.
You're excited to do the big Skyliner? So
no, the toy sign. I need the toy Skyliner.
Okay, so
I think that's a popcorn bucket.
Ben has seen it twice, once on the day of our arrival and stay at Magic Kingdom, and both times we missed it. But apparently it's a big Skyliner. He thinks it's a toy. Sean just said we think it's a popcorn bucket.
He's gonna let us know when he sees it again.
Oh.
This is a hotel, it's kind of like ours, but it's taller.